So, hello again, and as I will promise, on a separate video, I will show you my rusting fabric. So the first I will show you this full bag with rusting fabric, and actually I saw some video how people made this fabric, and I wanted made long time this fabric, but I don't have any rusting metal things. So this summer I will try to found something, and I will found this bag rusting things, and I will happy when I will found all of this, because I will I wanted rust some fabric. Wanted. So I will rust, and now I will show you what is on result. And I must tell that I will rust it not only one time. I will rust two times. So I will rust I will try rust some different things. So first what I will show you this. I hope you will see all of this fabric on one side. Another side. And this is fabric where in Ukraine, this fabric used in Ukraine to make a cross stitch. So this is special fabric to cross stitch. So I will found it and I will rust it. So this is first piece. My another piece, this is actually I will found this piece of fabric. I don't know how call this this piece on English, but this piece on fabric used to nose. So I will found also this piece and try to rust. And it's like a big square. I hope you will see well. Here to not rusting part, but it's okay. So this is this side and another side, and you will see here another color here and here, because this is from with copper some things. I will this is copper. So I will put here, so it's result like blue. How this call? Patina effect. So I have this here patina effect. So this is my next fabric. Lace, maybe lette. Okay. So next, small part. You will see here much darkness. Here much lightness. So this is this two part. Here don't have many rusty marks, but little bit have, but it's okay, I will use it somehow. Here much more small piece. Another small piece have only on the edge, but this part is orange, lightly orange. Muslin. I don't know what this is because I don't made it, but it's okay, it's not important. So this long marks is from I will found rusty chain. So you will see here better. It's from rusty chain. This is from this. Also, I will rust closed, how this call, I don't remember this part. She's close. This. So I will like these marks, and I actually wanted rust fabric long time, but it's not, will not possible to me. But on this summer it's come to possible, so I will rust, and I'm really happy that I will made it. So only here. Here don't have some rusty mark, but not this part. And I think it's not important because I will use somehow all of this lace. Or maybe send to someone. I will interesting when. Another small rusty lace. So So as you will saw, I will rust so many lace because I will found big piece of this lace. So this part not much, but this, oh, it's face this side rusting face. So this is that. So on the when I will rust in first time, some fabric not rust very great, and I this reason why I decided rust the second part. So next, the second time I mean next rusting lace. And this, also I will rust, you'll see here, I hope, this used on Ukraine to decorate bouquet. So I will found some piece and decided try to rust this mishmash fabric, and this is not natural, this is just like synthetic. So it's, you will see here maybe better, it's rusting also very great. So this piece and another piece, this piece was rusting not very great, but it's okay, lightly, have only some marks. And big piece of fabric. Here, this is one side. Have marks only here, here, not much here, and here. Also little bit here. This part have only patina effect here and here. Here also 3 times patina effect. That side was much better. Have more rusting effect. This is really, really big fabric. Big fabric. So this is this. And also I will try to rust lace on rusting water. So I show you first, not only lace, I show you this first on rusting water, but result is like a zero, not have any effect, lasting effect, but I think is a little bit, it's little bit, not I think, is little bit grungy, so I think I will use this also on some project. So this is this. And another. Another lace, but this lace I will rust, and it's not have so many rusting effect, only this here, and here. So I decided to try to rust it on rusting water. It's much orange. Plus have some rusting marks, so it's great to me, and I will use it also. And I must ask you about used it. I will know that some people used this rusting fabric as a decorate onto journal, or like a cover on journal, or like a decorate on journal, sometimes to create some ATC, sometimes to canvas. But I want ask you how else it's possible to use rusting fabric, because if be honestly, I don't saw any video about this. So on this time, I will thank you to all, and to the next video. Bye.